The Haunted House, a staple of the horror genre and setting for many a memorable film. None more so than the movie House, a semi-psychological Vietnam thriller that must be discussed in any rundown of 80s horror. Man, what can really be said here? This is another movie laden with over-the-top practical effects that are both comical and awesome. But the real charm in this movie is the disjointed plot and bizarre nightmare imagery that makes this movie just a head-scratcher of what the fuck am I watching? And another thing that makes this movie so strange is it's riding two waves of 80s phenomena, the Haunted House movie and the Vietnam movie. Both were just so huge at the time. So the story goes like this. Actor William Catt is a former Vietnam vet and he's a famous writer working on his next book all about his time during the war. He moves into a new house and almost immediately the visions, hallucinations, and flashbacks begin as we literally spend multiple scenes watching William Catt freak out to the campiest, most hysterical looking Evil Dead knockoff monsters you've ever seen in your entire life with no explanation of why this is happening. But as his flashbacks reveal, back in Vietnam, Catt left his friend Richard Mall from Night Court to get captured and tortured, and it is later revealed that this is all connected to what's going on in the house. But how this house movie gets to its point is so sloppy, it's amazing it was ever even a hit at all. It's got these random scenes with George Wendt, shotguns, doorways to other dimensions. It is just stunningly bad in how wicked it actually is. Again, the practical effects are the selling point here, along with the laughs. My God, is this movie funny. It's just unexpected shit coming at you left and right the entire time. And it ends with one of the most greatest cheesetastic aspects of an 80s film. It ends on a freeze frame. Yes, my friends, a freeze frame. It was an unrelated theatrical sequel and some straight to VHS sequels as well. But dude, if you want to bug out on a cocaine 80s trip that could only have existed back then, you need to see the original House. It is a must.
So until tomorrow and my next 80s jam, party on, my friends, and keep it scary.
Horrors of home ownership.